activity 2. Now, you are going to do an activity based on these.
Make a paper order. Things you need. First, color paper. One of red and one of green. 2. A4 sheet. 3. Glue. 4. Scissor. Now let us see how to make a paper dotter. In this video, we are going to see how to make a paper dotter. We have already seen what are the things needed for this. Take a red paper, draw a circle of any measurement. You can use any paper for this, a chart or an A4 sheet, but make sure it is red in color. Now, cut this circle. Cut out a straight line towards the center and another similar to it near it, and take this part. Now paste this. Now take a small piece of paper sheet and draw tiny circles over it. Make sure it is smaller than the cone. And cut it out. And paste it over this cone in a scattered manner. Make sure it is not pasted near to each other. And now take a broad sheet of A4 sheet and draw a straight line away from its border and cut tiny points in a certain distances. And paste the edges of these paper to make it look like a cylinder. And now stitch out these cutted points. Apply some glue over it. Stick the cone which we have already made over it. And take a strip of green paper, draw irregular triangles over it to look it like a graph, and stick it at the edge of the cylinder. It looks like a graph. And paste this in a green paper. You have to write the reason why dodder is a non-green plant and paste it over this green sheet.
Objectives. From this activity, you will learn about one of the examples of non-green plants and reason why it is non-green in color.
Stay home, stay safe. Happy learning.